back over to Twitch. Switch
back over to Twitch. Testing, testing. Twitch. Testing, testing. Okay. I have mic again. So good. Alright, let's recap what happened in Resident Evil 7 Biohazard then. And then she tried to kill me.
She wasn't thinking that. She attacked me like some kind of wild animal. Later on, I found out that she was infected by a special kind of mold. I looked all over the house trying to find an antidote, a vaccine, anything. The people who lived there were already infected. What was left of them wasn't human. The source of the infection was a bioweapon that looked like a little girl. Her name was Evelyn. I fought the fucked up family and was able to treat Mia's symptoms with a serum. Then Chris Redfield and his soldier buddies showed up and saved the both of us. Is that enough? I really don't want to talk about what happened anymore. It's all over now.
Seems a little loud. There we go. Better be good.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the
it's like a Tim Burton movie.
Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home.
But it's like the fish from The Simpsons.
And her heart grew heavy. Then the fish king appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared.
Is that the Death Star in the background?
The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beast. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal. Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional.
Traditional what?
Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it. Thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
It's not...
She's a little snippy.
I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
Your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Like, I'm supposed to know where her bedroom is in this house? I've never been here before. Walking in big loops, ain't I? Can I put her to sleep in the storage room?
Mia makes everything by hand, so this stuff keeps piling up.
Alright, I guess that means her bedroom's upstairs.
Like I said to your mom, that book's too scary for you.
Why does it sound like there's water running in here?
There, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Well, now you make her think that there's monsters around.
Rose is fine. It's not paranoia if they're really out to get you. wish it could stay like this forever.
This isn't going to stay very calm for long. Not a very nice mirror. It's a rather noisy bathroom for no water running.
Deep clean before Rose starts walking around. Forgotten about this already.
Well, I thought that was a fireplace. A chair sitting on top of a chair.
She's asleep.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churva de la room. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia! Get down!
The fuck?
Sorry.
No!
Interesting. Chris Redfield gone bad, has he?
Go move!
Up there.
Stole the baby too? What
the hell you doing with my daughter?
Back is secure, sir. Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Ouch. What happened to Chris Redfield?
See us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter!
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
I'm completely confused so far.
Chris Redfield and Rose. What the hell happened here?
Apparently the truck wrecked on the way to wherever they were taking me. Can't tell if there's anybody still inside or not. Looks like there's footsteps.
Thank you.
whatever it is, it looks like it keeps splitting off. Kind of have it for going places that he's not supposed to, isn't he? Hell was that? Hearing something moving around, and I'm not liking it. What's up, V-Twin? That sounded like something growling. Dead bird with its guts ripped out. That's always a happy sight. Oh boy. I know something's gonna jump out and scare the hell out of me here pretty soon. Ew. More dead birds. I don't want to find whatever's growling. Yeah, that scared the crap out of me. Now it's foggy as hell. I'm doing some streaming since at my brother's place for a week. Nice. Yeah, I gotta turn my head to read comments, so it may take me a little bit, but I'll get to them. I don't like the growling. That was nothing that should have been growling. That looked like a human leg. It's a house. Axe laying out by this wood pile anywhere? That'd come in handy. Surprised something didn't jump up in that damn window and scare the hell out of me. I don't want to go in the big scary house. Or a hammer or something out here, doesn't there? Much water pressure. hell's in there? Can I have the beer? Let's not go in the basement yet. Well, maybe I don't have a choice. Yep, looks like the basement's the only option here. Wouldn't put it past them. Guarantee there's something moving around down here. Ew, I think that banana's a little beyond ripe. Those eyeballs? Oh, no. Garlic. Fuck is that? Something to ward off demons or something? High power gas stove. Gonna turn around, there's gonna be somebody standing behind me. Well, that would have been a perfect scare time. Ah, there we go. Maybe if I just stand real still, it won't know I'm here. Why do I buy these games? Can I pick up the brush or something? Well, something to throw. Ew, somebody knocked the deer head down. Isn't that special? And that fox is way closer than it was when I went down the stairs, too. Yeah, this is just begging for me to die here. There's a new door. Looks like the sun's already coming up. Why am I running towards whatever it is that just busted through a wall? Guessing this is the village.
Where the hell am I?
Well, my options are limited. I guess I have to fall off this cliff here. Pick up this pan, smack somebody over the head with it. Ew. Somebody killed a poor horsey. Looks like it's still steaming, too. I play RE7 for free, but I'm not a fan of the horror games. Part 7 was pretty good. I'm hoping this one is as good, if not better. There's some eggs. I can make an omelet. There has to be some point where I can find a weapon or something.
Maybe they're out.
Maybe they're dead. Ooh. Yeah, this is not normal. I'm thinking this has werewolves or vampires or something in it from the cover art. Oh, well, they left me some soup. So should I have found something to pick a lock with by now? Oh, great. Oh, what the fuck was that? Somebody's got a needle problem there. Oh, was that the horse? Ew, it was the horse. Something just drugged that whole fucking horse off. Same thing that just ran past this door, probably. The stable where the horse was. Who the hell has shackles in their garage or barn or whatever the hell this is? Crows are a little ominous too. They're just trying to build suspense right now to scare the shit out of you when they show whatever it is. There's that symbol again. I don't know what the hell it is. This gonna be a dream, and I was in the house the whole time. Yeah, we'll go through the floating goat heads, I guess. Just here because that tractor's still running. Is that a purse? Let's check it for a gun or something. Chicken for me, apparently. I don't like that there's all this firewood around, but nobody has an axe. Can't even kick yet. It's not a good sign. Once they give me a weapon, that means I'm going to get attacked by something.
Did they just run out of the house?
Could have dropped the shotgun at least.
What the? Dead body? Wait, there's more. Jesus Christ.
Any of them had any bullets on them?
What's wrong with this place?
Looks like a werewolf. What the hell? Good thing I'm not left-handed.
What was that?
Well, that's peculiar to say the least. Didn't I just jump out of here? Where all the dead bodies were? If it takes that many, that many bullets to stop one, then I'm pretty much fucked with three bullets left. Probably be better off with that shovel. A shovel for midgets, apparently. Cut that, I guess. Can I have an apple? So how do I use them? Oh. It automatically picks them and uses them. Body still laying out here where I shot it? I don't even know where it was that I shot it now. Pretty sure it was right out here. And now the body's gone. So he'll probably be back to kill me. is a weird area that I can go to that I... not sure why they made it where I could go to it. Of course it's locked from the other side. Why wouldn't it be? So now I have to go in the room where they just drug a body in. Fucking werewolves. But wait, I'm bit now, so can that make me one of them? It's never over.
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Really need to put something on that hand. Wait, that door was locked from the other side, wasn't it? So how do I get that off of there?
Thank you.
Oh shit, what the fuck? I'm going to die, but I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do. Not real sure what I was supposed to do there. Alright, let's not shoot him on the roof and see what happens. Fucks the door.
Damn it.
Anything I can make? Thank you. Fuck! What the hell? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm dead. What the fuck? It's trying to put me in my damn inventory while I'm getting eaten by fucking werewolves. Oh, maybe that was the whole purpose. I was supposed to die here. He's an ugly fucker. Oh yeah, that's much better.
Wait.
It's like a good time to pee. not like there's anybody watching me anyways. And now the witch is gone. And I don't have any bullets or health kits because I used them all not knowing that I was supposed to die there. Just was. Ourselves back healthy again before they attack us again in 5 minutes. Yeah, that's where I just was. Damn it. Is there a light on up there? Oh, well, there we go. Oh, wait. I can... Okay. So I do have a shortcut. Look at all the arrows that were everywhere. Glad I went back looking. I would have missed out on that damn, shotgun.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait, where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
That seems like a rather weird prayer there. Seem to be running into a lot of places I can pick, but nothing to pick it with. Well, looks like I gotta find some symbols to put in there. There's something in there, but I can't get to it. Further up this road or not. Thinking I probably don't want to go in there though. Apparently I need a key for that. hell? Use the wells. Well, I'm not seeing anywhere else I can go. Pretty sure I've already been up here. Yep. I don't know where that crystal comes into play. The crystal is not an item to place. Oh, here we go. There's one of them. What's up, Bosk? Yep, Resident Evil 8. Church. Louisa's house, that's where the survivors are supposed to go. And apparently I'm at the church now. Oh, yeah, there's the pews. Yeah, I've already been killed by werewolves a couple times. Oh, you must have already left. There's another one of those wells that I don't have the crank for. Some scary stairs. Find the other piece. Unless one piece opens one door and not the other. Thank you. have enough to make bullets, apparently. I don't think I want to venture up that way yet. Go place a stone and see what that does. Yeah, I don't think it did anything. I don't know what the hell's in there, but apparently I can't do anything with it yet. And it's looking like I gotta go into the scary field. That's the wind or a werewolf coming after me, but I don't like it. And I'm scared.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see noble people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering, and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Thank you.
didn't tell me what it was. Apparently I can't close myself in the outhouse. Of course it is. What the hell? Doesn't look like it's a lock, just looks like it's a bar.
It's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Took your damn time.
You won't bite me, old man. Like they won't just jump that gate.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian,
who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
They didn't put any pictures of werewolves in their brochure. You'd think they'd point that kind of thing out.
Come inside. inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
Quiet, Anton. He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You
drag a bloody man
and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like your damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's... That's it. He went to
that didn't sound very convincing.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee. Within the endless dark, to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
Dumb bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Where's my shotgun? He has a thing for the crazy bitches, doesn't he? Gotta be something useful in here somewhere. I hear that mine that I put down before. Take the screwdriver out of the key ring if you need it. Got plenty of beer, apparently. Oh, maybe it's wine. It's a scary key. Well, I guess I can use that as a lockpick, maybe? I don't think any of these drawers were searchable when I came through. Alright, let's go find out if she turned into a werewolf yet. Oh!
The fire's moving fast. Back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab one. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
Oh, well, let me shoot her.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
That'd be good.
Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while your father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore. Wait, it's not safe!
No.
Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
Ethan, go!
Elena's dead.
Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up!
Every girl I meet dies.
Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much.
Well, as you're laying there crying, the house is burning down, so...
I just don't get it.
Well, I was hoping there was something up here I could steal, but... It's a madhouse.
What the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Every time I try to take a vacation. Pick that mine back up. I kind of wasted it over there. Ah, there's the other piece to the puzzle. Mother Miranda?
What was that?
She didn't seem so nice like they let on. I'm gonna be really pissed if this kills me when I go out this window. Oh, I can pick it up. Cool. What's this area? Absolutely nothing. Why did they build it? I don't know. Oh, guess I can't stick to the trail. That old witch again.
Death. Yes. Death has visited them all.
You're kind of crazy, aren't you? What you drawing there, goofy ass? Let me through this gate yet. Nope. Apparently the screwdriver was a one-use thing too. I was hoping that was the lockpick. He's a handsome devil, ain't he?
Nothing but blood and death.
Huh? What's that all about? Usually yellow stuff is stuff I can use. A drawbridge.
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Mother Miranda's gonna love you.
The hell it. The Magneto? Do I get to keep all this metal to make bullets out of?
Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else. And my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show them across the mortar to house still trust. My daughters and I shall live to be
honest. I want to see. He's awake!
Hey, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with it in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Oh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was well.
Oh, keep glory! One day your head will actually pick your ego!
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin!
Let's see what you have there. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No, wait!
Alive?
Oh, shit.
think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Donner and Moreau entertained.
Why the fuck I wanna break it? So what the hell? That was just a distraction to try to get me to open it so they could fucking kill me again? Better not start me back from the very first of the tunnel. It did.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
It looks like they give you plenty of time to get out of there, though. But it hadn't come down yet.
My word. You truly are as strong as they say.
Where do those come from? I think they come in front of that door, so I don't think I can even run through the damn door.
Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away? Gotta keep Donner and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, the lonesome's grand finale.
Do those freaks have Rose?
Ooh, he didn't take away my gun. Seems to be a whole lot of booby-trapped shit around here. That does not look promising. Ew. So I'm back where he kidnapped me. Oh, I thought I was in the, little tomb thing that I couldn't get into before. Nope, nothing useful there.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now for business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire. I can provide.
Give me all your ammunition.
If it's just looking, window... Oh, now here's something I haven't seen before.
Gunsmithy. What the hell's that? That's a rifle round.
Thank you for your purchase.
Says I've got 1030, so why won't it let me buy them? Or am I out of space?
Till next we meet.
No, I got plenty of space. If I've got 1030, then why won't it let me? There we go.
Ah. Have a wonderful adventure.
$1,000 for 3 bullets or 3 shotgun shells isn't a really good deal, though. Pistol full. Quite a few shots.
Could Rose be here?
Ew, is that the 3 that were... One was like freakishly tall, and the other one was a doll, and then the other one was just a blob. much was that? 500? Resident Evil is the master of doors locked from the other side. Interesting. Where'd that crystal go that I found, by the way? Or did that just, end up as money? Anything in there until I find the little ball that unlocks the labyrinth. Yeah, I don't see going upstairs quite yet.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Oh, is this the
now,
10-foot tall chick?
Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up. What are you doing?
kind of a strange family. Ouch. Make it kind of hard to pull the trigger, isn't it? And nobody takes away my guns. A lot of empty drawers in this game. Nice. Now, did that just destroy my... Yep. Apparently it was a one-use deal. Okay. Missing here. What am I missing? This makes no sense. Okay. No other way out of this room either. Nothing up on the walls. Only thing is a picture. Climb the ladder. There we go. I like that it didn't show you what the hell you're picking up. Oh, there's my crystal fragment. Was it? Oh. What the hell's the mechanical sounds? Didn't even give me a choice to make shotgun shells yet.
Where have they taken Rose?
Apparently those are going to be faces that I put in there. I don't want to go upstairs. I'll get the fuck out of here. Sounds like something's walking around. That was the door that I came to the first time. Oh, it's the fire. Sound like little rat feet running around. See what I say? Oh, it's locked from the other side. Alright, further up in the castle we go, I guess. Say that looks like one of the faces that I'm supposed to take down there. I can't take it off. Uh-oh, there we go. I just tried to look at that. Oh, what am I missing now? Statue of some kind in there. worth a try. Understand. What's that up there? It's a weird kind of... That's some hard china. How did I miss bullets sitting on the floor before?
Oh, we meet again!
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? As you wish. Testing it out.
Yeah.
I see. Anything else?
Really like some more lock picks. That would be
nice.
Do you
have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification.
Oh, there we go. Maybe I can sell these back to him.
This should be enough. Hard times, Ethan. Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Shit.
You had the funds. Till next we meet.
Well, damn. Ask the angels. Why are there things floating around here? Oh, I've hit a wall. Can't go through that door. I haven't found any of the faces to put on the angels. They're actually labeled by name, it looks like. Yeah, way to either turn the power on or fix the mechanism. What am I missing here? I think I've already gone down through all this. Just walking around in fucking circles now. Is that the cellar guy breathing like that? He's in there snoring, I guess.
Shall I choose something for you?
I just had 10 more coins.
Pay me no mind. We will meet again soon.
That? It's like a skull down there, soaked in blood or something. No clue. But we're... How long have we... Almost 3 hours, so I think that's good for tonight. I'll pick it up tomorrow sometime. Till then, bye-bye.